Hi friends, welcome to my channel Lotus Geek. In this tutorial, I will guide you how you can fix an issue your privacy settings are blocking your microphone while recording your computer screen. Before proceeding, I request you to please click on the subscribe button to continue watching more such tech and how-to videos. Now let's go ahead and proceed with the resolution. The very first step we are going to do is to change default output folder. So for that, in this taskbar, right click on the sound bar and click on sounds. Choose recording tab over here and right click on the microphone that you are using. Click on the properties button and in properties choose the advanced tab. In advanced tab, under the default folder, make sure you choose as a DVD quality or a studio quality. Hit apply and OK button. And then check if the problem is solved out or not. If not, we are going to proceed with second step. In second step, right click on the start menu and click on the device manager option. In device manager, choose audio input and output. Here, whatever the files you see over here, like here I have two files. If you have four or six files, you need to do is right click on every file and click on the uninstall device. Make sure you uninstall every single file you found over here and then restart your PC and wait for some time to install the drivers automatically by your computer. Once the drivers are installed automatically, then recheck your Xbox game bar whether it's working or not. If still the problem not resolved, we are going to proceed with third step. In third step, open your settings menu. In settings menu, click on the privacy tab and in privacy, choose microphone. In microphone, under the hood, find over here Xbox console and Xbox game bar. Make sure these two are switched on to provide the complete access to these two Xbox. This one is the third step that you need to follow. If somehow still the problem persists, we are going to proceed with last step. In last step, what you need to do is to open your Xbox game bar or start recording the screen with the help of Xbox game bar. Like I'll do over here. Like over here, the recording has started. At this point of time, what you need to do is to simultaneously press Windows, Alt and M key. By simultaneously pressing Windows, Alt and M key, it will enable microphone to you and it will start recording your voice. Make sure you will press these three keys only after starting recording of this Xbox game bar. So that's it you have to do. These are the four steps that you need to follow to resolve the issue. If still the problem persists, kindly comment below and I'll provide you more ways for the resolution. So that's it about it friends. If you like my tutorial, I request you to please click on the subscribe button to continue watching more such tech and how-to videos. Don't forget to share my channel with your friends. Thank you so much.